Hello guys, good morning. I am so excited today. You know why? Yes, because we're going to learn today the class outside in this beautiful place. My class today, it will be about animals. Everything about animals, and we're going to looking around here what kind of animal we can see. All my conversation will be in Spanish. So please pay attention to my conversations and pay attention to my pronunciations, pay attention to my body language. It's going to be a really beautiful class because we're going to be outside in this beautiful park, and let's go to enjoy everything that we have around. Are you ready for my class? I'm so excited. Let's go.
Let's go. Go.
Oh, what a beautiful place. It's a park. Qué bonito lugar. Es un parque. Oh, mira las mariposas. La mariposa. Las mariposas. When I'm talking about one, it's la mariposa. But it's a lot. It's las mariposas. Oh, el pájaro. Los pájaros. Do you see the difference? El pájaro. Los pájaros. Oh, 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 I have to go. ¿Vieron los caballos? Los caballos. El caballo. When I'm talking about one, el caballo. But if it's a lot, los caballos. Singular and plurals. Singulars and plurals. La jirafa. La jirafa. La culebra. La culebra. Dinosaurio. Dinosaurio. Wow, me asusté. El dinosaurio. Dinosaurio. Let's go to see. Now the next one. ¿Dónde? Oh, el elefante. Elefante. Oh, cuidado, cuidado. Me voy, cuidado. El pato. El pato. El que más me gusta, el perro.
El perro. El gato. Wow. ¿Dónde estará la cebra? ¿Tú sabes cuál es la cebra? ¿No? Esta es la cebra. ¿Dónde estará el gallo? El gallo. ¿Escuchas el gallo? Y los pollitos. Oh, los pollitos. Me encantan los pollitos. Hey guys, are you enjoying the class? We're not finished yet. Now we're going to try to looking around more animals in the park. We have a lot of animals here around. We have patos, gallos, perros, gatos, pollitos, gallo. Okay, so now please, let's go to follow me and pay attention to my pronunciation. It's really important you pay attention to my pronunciation, okay? Follow me, I'm gonna try to looking around. Let's go, gallo. Let's go to see what we can looking around, okay? Let's go.
El pato. El pato. You coming here?
I'm scared.
El pato. El pato.
La garza.
Do you see?
La garza.
La garza. Las garzas.
Creo que acabo de ver el pato. No, es el gallo.
Vamos a ver.
El gallo.
I'm gonna try.
Oh. Gallo. Gallo.
Did you enjoy my class today? It was a wonderful class here outside. We learned everything about animals. When we had one animal and when we had more animals, singulars and plurals. El pájaro. Los pájaros. El caballo. Los caballos. Also, we learned a lot of vocabulary today. El perro. El gato. El gallo. El caballo. La jirafa, el dinosaurio, los pájaros, muchos, el león. It was a wonderful class. And I hope to see you one more time in the next class, okay?